The next company on stage is Playground Any with Risto Alekseyev.
Hello. Do you know that first gaming platform before Nintendo and before PlayStation actually was the old school playground? This was the place where the inventions and plugins have been done. Our history shows that after the 80s, when the video games came, this playground had been overtaken by electronic entertainment for the kids. As a result, kids became less physically active, and that was one of the reasons why the kids are now 18% of the kids are now obese, which is 3 times more than the 30 years ago. We decided to solve this problem and to bring back the first gaming platform into 21st century by utilizing energy of the kids. So what we do is our first product, which is Spring Toy, which is harvesting kinetic energy from kids and creating electricity and illuminating, by which is creating new exciting experiences for kids and they play more. Basically, we work on this field since 3 years, and it is already in several places, like this mosaic museum where actually we visualize charging the batteries. So kids are exercising and also charging the batteries. This is the fountain in Mosaico where they control the fountain. When they rock on the playground, then there is a fountain. When they stop rocking, then there is no fountain. And this is our playground in United Kingdom, where again we organize different activities in order to motivate them again to be more physically active and to really exercise. But that was just the beginning. What we developed since once here is our OEM solution, which is product like this one, and I will show you how it works. So basically, when you rock it, then it really illuminates. So this product we are selling to producers of playground equipment all over the world. We are selling now into 3 continents, Asia, Europe, and United States. Here, it was an example when actually parents said, we would like something also for us, no, it's not fair, there is nothing for us. So we made special bench, which is actually harvesting kinetic energy and illuminating during the night. This is a fitness equipment which also works as a stimulus for more physical activities on the playground. But that's, again, just the beginning. Now on our booth, you can see our mobile app, which is connecting to these devices and is getting data for produced energy in a form of virtual currency, which could be exchanged with the different virtual currencies of different online games. So for example, kids could play on our playground equipment and go to the next level on some electronic games. This is our team. Ilan Milinov, my co-founder, is, I would say, one of the best industrial designers in the world. He has 3 times Red Dot Design Award. And me, this is my 6th company. One of my previous companies is Walltopia, which is now one of the biggest producers of climbing walls in the world. Thank you.